Okay, guys, you ready to film? Ready?
What's up, guys? Welcome back. I'm Flossymegan, and today's video is the furry friend tag. I wanted to do this video for so long, because basically all my videos that I have on my channel have my furry friend in it, so I figured it was about time I should definitely film the furry friend tag, and I'm so excited to show you guys my, oh here he comes, my best pal in the whole entire world. He is just the most amazing furry friend I could ever have in my entire life. So let me introduce you to him, and if you want to know who my furry friend is, then just keep on watching this video. So yes, this is my beautiful furry friend. I have the questions on my phone, so let's start answering some. What is your pet's name? This is Gus, the most handsome, the most handsomest boy I've ever came across. He is so beautiful and I just love his name. I think Gus really sits him, and yeah, Gus. Okay, question number two, what kind of pet is it and what breed? Well, this is obviously a dog, though sometimes I think he's human because he understands me. He is an English Springer Spaniel. Question number three, how long have you had your pet friend? I have had Gus for probably, I think I got him at the end of third year, so I was probably about 14, so probably about 5-6 years, I would say. So yeah. Number four, sorry. How did you get your pet? Well, it's actually quite an interesting story how we got him. We actually got him from, he used to be a sniffer dog. Well, he was training to be a sniffer dog, but he didn't like pass the qualifications or this like sort of test they do. So yeah, we got him instead. He was the one looking for a home, so we got him, and I'm so pleased we did get him because he is the most amazing dog ever, like amazing. Question number five, how old is your pet? Gus is coming 6 on Valentine's Day, I think. Yeah, he's coming 6, he's getting an old boy. Question number six, what are some quirky things about your pet's personality? Well, where do I even begin? Cyclists or joggers, he has like an anxiety, like I don't know, he just kind of sees them in the distance, and if they come closer to him he starts running off. Like, I'm not even joking, he would literally run a mile. I don't know why, maybe he's trying to hide, I don't know, but he just goes absolutely crazy, and it annoys me so much because if he's off the lead you have to be like, Gus, come back please, and you don't want to shout in like front of everyone. So but that would be only the one problem. But yeah, my dog's personality is pretty good. I definitely say that. It is pretty good. Question number seven. What does your relationship with your pet mean to you? Oh my god, I'm gonna start crying. He's like my best friend. I think, yeah, he means so much to me. Like, I honestly don't know what I would do without him. He can always sense if I'm unwell or if I'm upset, or yeah, he's just the most amazing dog. Yeah, he's definitely my best pal. Question number eight, what are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? Oh boy, probably going up the coast and just spending a lot of time in the beach and in the ocean with him. Like, he loves the ocean. He would swim to Scotland if he could. He's an unbelievable swimmer, and yeah, probably those times, definitely. Just going up the coast and seeing him so happy in the sea and yeah, everything like that, because dogs only live very short lives. And yeah, you definitely want to appreciate the time you have with them and yeah, everything like that. So guys, that's the end of this furry friend tag video. That was very slow. If you liked this video, please give it a massive thumbs up and please subscribe if you haven't already. But yeah guys, I shall see you in my next video really really soon. Always remember to smile, be kind to people, have PMA, and don't let the negative people get you down, because you're way better than me.